Hi guys, I was starting to queue all up. Saying that I don't know why I'm doing it anyway, because because I'm not actually using the carbon. I'm gonna use concrete. So yeah guys, you probably noticed that the house is changed very quickly. That's because I am now moving the living room into the new house. The kitchen's gone. The swimming pool's gone. All the bedrooms upstairs is gone. This is just a track for me because I'm working on moving the storage room. Yeah, the bathroom's gone, the gym's gone. Fair enough, everything's gone. So. I have felt that up with stone, so once the house is knocked down, it'll be covered with... It'll just be like the house never existed. Obviously we can't go down this way anymore. But I have made a track. This is what the house looks like. Obviously this bit wasn't really planned because the house goes in. This track leads to the new workshop and slash storage. It also has the lighting system on it. I was working on it, so I don't think having it on actually. Still working at it, of course. Probably have to make more. Obviously it's kitchen there. Probably have to go even further in. Obviously I have to go in to the behind the house then. So yeah. That's what it looks like so far. This is my wee park called Rio. This is the house so far. I have put the floor for the hall in. It needs furnished. Got the lights down. The kitchen's done. Really fed up, ready to go. But these just to make it. Obviously we don't want it pure bright. But there's emergencies that lights in. This is the new living room. I'm probably going to put the TV there. I'm going to have like a fireplace here maybe. So, I was going to put it on that far wall, but I might not fit. This is the new elf here. And this is the swimming pool, game room, and gym. Turn the lights on. Very cool. Swimming pool, deep. Probably the same pattern, really, guys. And this is the shower bit, and locker, and bathroom. Need to get a door on that game room. Put carpet down. And I'll put roll down because I didn't want to break the carpet. Boxing bag. And of course you can jump. Yeah, that's that bit. That's just the stairway to the old house, but it's now gone, so that's my next mission between episodes. I will get on to it. I'm gonna have to put the old sign in. So this is the bedroom bit. Well, it's really working nice. Each room has its own light system. What do have its own light system? There we go. This one won't have a nice view. Don't want. So yeah. Put this down. Obviously I put a wee patch on. Why not? You can look at the lovely farm and you can see the hospital and the cinema. Obviously the tree farm. Doors are like this because mobs might spawn. Yeah. Each room has its own light system, all the same. I went for a different color scheme up here, so. And then, the next bit is, obviously I haven't done my room yet, because I'm still working on it, is my room. This whole floor is my room. I put bathroom in, different colors of course. I worked in phone shop, so there's no reason. I don't know why it's gonna need to be fixed up. And this is my dog right beside the shower. The only thing I can do, guys. But this is gonna be my office, bedroom over there. But yeah. Probably quicker going down the hill. So what we'll do is we'll put the floor in and then that gives me a chance to like see what I want to do. As you can see, we're fully working light system downstairs as well. This is where I need to be careful, because if I hit something, it's a bad thing. Yeah, concrete has been recently added to Minecraft. It's a bit different. That gives me the deck that I want. Try not to waste most of the stuff, because you never know when you need it. Guys, I'm looking for helpers. Obviously, I'm recording this really late, so none of my helpers can help right now. Well, they're probably good, but I like the odd video on my own. This could take a while, so guys, I'll probably not get the living room done by then. But yeah guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I will let you see the living room when it's finished. So guys, thank you for watching and I will see you on the next video. Peace out.